Hello everyone. Today we are going to be checking out the pilot character. Alright. I don't really know what he has, so let's just the picklocks can only be used once per lock. Oh, okay. So he has a chance to unlock. Alright, sorry I've been so quiet. I'm just focusing. Ooh, a special key. So key, what could it unlock? Okay, so a pretty decent strat is to reload after every kill. Since usually reloading doesn't take too long, it's just a good idea to do it. Yeah. Oh boy, okay. Oh, that was totally my fault that I got hit. Wait, so you notice how they cost less than they normally do? That's one of the things that the pilot does. Is he makes items cost less. Yes. Thank you. Oh, we managed to unlock the shop. Thank you for asking, Mistress Cadet. And this one. Now, let's go her to the reach. Come on, Ox. Ugh, you're always so slow. Oh, finally. I know it would be a while before someone came down here, but seriously. It's been forever. Anyway, we should get back to the shop. It's been closed for way too long. You should come by. We're on the top level of the breach. You can't miss it. Okay, so when I get back from the from showing all the pilot and possibly the third boss of Chamber 1, and that's not all the bosses of Chamber 1, I'll show y'all guys the shop. So, that's definitely the boss room. Let's go into it. Yeah. Alright. Tiger Twins, Tiger Twins. Alright, Gatlingle. You guys have seen the intro cutscene. I'm just gonna get straight to the boss fight. At least I can go over tips. So, for usual boss fight, you want to be constantly moving. So you're most definitely going to have to dodge roll through bullets. So get used to dodge rolling. And don't be messing up like I am. Yeah, alright. He's dead, so. I just have this gun. So let's go to Chamber 2. This weapon.
You turn off the run where onto North of Mars. Pretty far north.
I'll go until I die. That was cool. Kind of embarrassing too, but it's cool. Alright, we're gonna return to breach. So I can show y'all the store. Oh, this is the tutorial. Hmm. That was a tutorial. I'll show you guys that at one point. I think it's up here. Nope. It's over here, it's over here. Greetings. Oh yeah. Yeah. Alright. This was the shop and this was Into the Gungeon. I'll see you guys later. Subscribe and hit that button.